This next technique is for general elbow pain if you have an aching through the elbow joint itself. Okay, for this application, we're going to place the elbow in full flexion, or as much flexion as is comfortable. We're going to tear off and create a Y strip. So we're going to fold the tape down and tear that down the middle. We're going to now tear off the anchor portion of the tape down by the logo. And I'm taking care not to touch the adhesive on the tape with my hands. I'm going to place the anchor with no stretch on the back side of the forearm, which is actually below the elbow. And I'm going to now handle one tail at a time by peeling the paper off, but leaving myself a paper handle to hang on to, and laying this tape down with no stretch, going around the elbow, just to the lateral side of the elbow, and that whole piece was laid down with no stretch. We're going to do the same thing with this medial piece. Paper off, leaving yourself a handle with paper to hang on to, going around the medial side of the elbow, laying that tape down again with no stretch all the way to the end, no stretch. Okay, and for our second piece, again, we're going to tear off and create a Y strip by folding that down the perforated center. It'll stop automatically at the anchor. I'm going to tear off the paper from the anchor. And then place that anchor now on the tricep area, but just between the other two pieces, getting as much skin under that tape as possible. And there's no stretch on that anchor at all. We're now going to handle one tail at a time, creating a little paper handle to hang on to. No stretch as we lay this down on the skin on the medial portion of the elbow. We're going to end up on the skin. Rub that on. Okay, let's handle this other tail. We're going to now go to the medial side. Again, trying to land on skin, no stretch on that tape as I come up. And we're going to end that tape on skin, no stretch. Okay, I like to take a piece of the paper backing, rub that on well. Make sure you're creating a little friction, some heat, creating some adherence of the tape to the skin. And that's how we tape for general elbow pain.